The Soullink ends today. I'm gonna kill every Pokemon.
No, don't do that.
My New Year's resolution.
No, that's a bad. I'm fighting a rival. Alright, that's the first one down. I'll go Rowlith. Alright. I think Styx is just gonna sweep this. Execute. Right. Ah, that Intimidate drop saved him. Oh no, Hypnosis. I think my Paris can finish off the rest of the rival team. Oh no, my Leech Life was disabled. Whatever will I do? I'm gonna send it Sloomp.
Okay, got
it. The final one, Wartortle. And we hit Hypnosis immediately. Let's go. Dreamita. That rival has been decimated. Spinning for the tower. Okay, it's Haunter.
Huh. You need Haunter too.
Huh. Oh, hey, I found Haunter.
Haunter?
Haunter? Here's the real thing. I have to hope that it sticks in the ball. It used curse again. No! It used it once. So now it's dead. Well, fuck me.
I caught it!
Hey! Nice. Kind of waiting for... Okay, it's flinched twice to headbutt, which is kind of funny. It's flinched three times the headbutt. Come on, can we go for a fourth? Oh god, that was a crit. Oh, that's terrifying. Okay, I went to sleep so I can just Dream Eater, get my health back. Uh-huh, click for me. Ah, no! Oh my god, stop! Oh, I went to sleep again. I'm gonna throw a Pokeball and pray. Okay, I tried to use Yawn, that's fine. But I wish I was keeping track of how many, like, headbutts and shit it's used. Let's go! It clicked! Yes! Okay. I'm naming it Life Goals.
I think the Safari Zone is probably the first thing we need to do, you know?
That's fair. We'll do one attempt per Safari Zone area.
Yes. I think this is probably the most Pokemon in one spot that we've ever had.
Venonat, okay.
All right, Nidorino.
I think bait makes it harder to catch, but they stay around longer. Rock makes it easier to catch, but they have a better chance of running. I just throw balls.
All right, I call my Nidorino. Let's fucking go. We're gonna be here forever. It's a Scyther. Ooh, let's a go.
It's a thing.
Motherfucker, we found it! Okay, what do we do?
Okay, don't panic. I'm panicking myself. You have a. Alright, it'll be eating for 1 to 5 turns.
Fuck! The encounter rate is 4%. Oh, cool. Here it is.
Unpaused. Otter found Chansey.
It fled immediately again! You throw balls. Bait rocks. Doesn't matter. Terrible mechanic.
Just throw balls.
Just throw balls. Bad bait.
10% chance to run my ass. Can't stick around, have to keep moving on. Do you want to use your Nidoking? Oh, wait. No, yeah. We didn't even roll our evolution yet.
Oh, yeah.
It's Venonat.
Well, good news for me. It is Nidoking.
Nice. I'm proud for you. Fuck. That's all I gotta say.
Where should we use the good rod? Where's the best place to fish in Cerulean? What about Route 24?
Horsey and Krabby.
Okay. I'll just go with whatever I get first, honestly. Oh, jeez. I forgot I'm low on Pokeballs from the Snorlax fight. Oh well, it's a level 9 Horsey. See, it's already in.
Alright, so I think I spun first last time.
Yeah, so I'll spin for stage this time.
No, fuck me!
We
talked about on your Hollow Knight stream how we forgot to do something with the horsey.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. No, hold on.
Boy, did we even spin for that? I don't remember. Well, I'll switch over to monitor then. I guess.
I got Cedra, baby.
Hey, let's go. Am I gonna be happy? Am I gonna be sad?
You're gonna be sad.
I'm gonna be so sad. That's a horsey.
666 experience points. Oh no, that Goldeen was Satan.
Oh no. One of the funniest things I remember back in college was in the student center. They had like a number of places you could get food, but the one I really liked was a place called The Shack. And I found out if I ordered my like typical meal a certain way, I could get the balance out to be $6.66. And one time I went and did that, and the girl that was like checking out my order sees that, and there's just a look of horror on her face.
Probably a sheltered Christian girl.
It was at University of Missouri, so I wouldn't be surprised.
Doduo used tri-attack on Eevee. Eevee's dead.
Oh. No! My Flareon!
This whole Soullink business is the...
This is kind of the struggle you deal with for Soullink, you know?
Yeah, you know, your partner's incompetence.
You know, shit happens. It's how it goes. How many monsters can he kill now? I don't know. We'll have to start a counter for that.
We still have Cycling Road to grind.
Ah, true.
And then there's the Fighting Dojo.
We have a lot of options for gaining the levels that we need.
So long as things don't die, I probably just jinxed myself again.
Let's see what you can do with Surf Horsey. God, I love Surf's animation in this game. Yeah. Oh god, he used Revenge. Horsey got one shot.
No!
Let's see what Surf can do. He said...
Statements made moments before disaster.
Fuck me, man. Wanna get our Super Rod encounter and then call it a night?
Does it matter where we fish for the Super Rod?
No. It just matters that you fish.
A Pokemon's on the hook! It's Krabby! I got Krabby! That's not so good.
Otter, take a guess at his nature.
Adamant.
I fucking hate you. It's modest!
Ah! You can just hear his anguish.
And Psyduck at 1%.
Interesting. Or, I can use the Super Rod on the route just north of Vermilion and get a Poliwhirl. Alright, spinning. Is it going to be Poliwhirl or Poliwrath?
Keep it a Poliwhirl.
It's staying Poliwhirl.
Please, God. Oh, it's going to be close. Oh my god, Otter. It's Kingler.
It's still a modest Kingler, but...
Kingler nonetheless. Basically nothing happens. Bye!